This is my last chance to get that championship. I'm sick and tired of it. He's gloating to people left and right. I'm done with this crap. I'm gonna go out there and I'm gonna win my championship. Step in that ring or backyard, whatever it is. Come on, you son of a bitch. Ain't your last chance.
I'm gonna stay here at WWE Champion, okay?
Hope you get that through your thick skull.
I want everyone to realize what they just saw, an attack on Carnage like I usually do. That was a gift to all of you, a gift from boredom. Yeah, Carnage should not end UXW with the title that's mine. I started with the title, I'm gonna end with the title. Now, I don't know if you saw, but it looks like Carnage might be injured. So I'm pretty sure he's not going to be out here. So I'm going to give him a chance to forfeit. I suggest you don't play the hero, Carnage. I'm going to give you the count of 10. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8.
One! It's Brett Jacobs.
Carnage. American little prick.
You're not ending the fucking show. I'm the star. I'm the lead role. I'm the main event. You know what? Last I checked, this was an Iron Man match. Get 30 minutes going now! Yeah.
Yeah. bad.
Oh!
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I said welcome to the big time. You started as a rookie, you're gonna end as a rookie. That thing you think Skull Carnage. I'm not the one to be fucking around with, Carnage.
As I checked, you were a rookie as well. So guess what? You're gonna die as a rookie, just like a failed champion.
Bad choice there, Carnage.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. You really think I had a choice? You see a bad choice? You know what?
Well, this here,
I'm just gonna press this right there.
Yeah!
One, two, three. That's one. Wake up! Sit that pretty doll face up. Oh.
Hey, bada bada, swing! Saved you something. This is some of it, not all of it. Uh-oh, ladies and gentlemen. What are those? Those are thumbtacks for you. He's about to get hurt. One more for the road, buddy. Oh my God, this hurts!
Whoops. I want them to get a clear view of that. There's one right there.
I told you,
you're not gonna leave.
WXW champion. One, two, three. From the beginning, Carnage.
You should have mind your damn business. Just realize
when greatness was in front of you.
If you didn't recognize it, then you're as blind and as dumb as a bat. Probably any of your other family members. You've had to be inbred for you to be this stupid. All right, Carnage? I could probably get one more out of you. One, two. This is the first dumb mistake. Just like it. As I should have told you years ago, just give up! You're not gonna make it out. You got a busted leg, a fucked up back, and obviously a fucked up skull. You want a bullet through it? Thank you.
drown out for a second. Lesson. Because last I checked, that's not how you rake someone. I'll teach you how to rake someone. Oh yeah, let's engrave these in your skin. Oh, let's start with the scalp. Maybe you still didn't learn your lesson.
Maybe you didn't learn yours.
Or maybe you didn't. Oh, I think I learned my lesson. You know what? I've noticed something lately with you. You don't have as much strength in these arms like you used to. Maybe I can fix them. You won't need these after I'm done with you. You know what? Let's take this one too. Familiar sound, isn't it? Huh? Familiar sound, isn't it? Oh, the irony. Oh my God! You know something? I waited a long, long time to say this. And I think now, there's no better time to say it. Me and you are just alike. I'm a square, and you're a triangle. You're just one point. Oh my God! Okay. Ow! That was a spring. There's something about suicide. I'm sick. It's hurting you. I'm sick of you. I'm so sick of you.
Let me get my thoughts together first. Before you continue. I would like to say a little bit more. But I don't have the words to say.
Good. You know that trick where they put their mouth on the hand and they spit flour at you? Congrats.
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh! One, two, three, two. Let's look at that timer. Time is almost up. Almost up. Nothing left for me to do. Look at those abs, huh? Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh, you awake? You awake?
finish this?
Yeah! Come on, camera guy, you wanna see this, don't ya?
You're really kicking my ass. Hold on for a second. Okay.
Oh, come on. Don't be the tough one hitting me back. Come on. I'm you, aren't I? Hit me. Hit me back. Oh!
Not much for Hayden. You know, kicking's usually my thing. And I hope soon it won't be yours. It's weird that there's time here because I can go all day.
You know what?
Is that back doing better now?
Come on.
Oh. Can you try that again?
You've been hitting my knee so much, you've been hitting it more than my body. You might as well love it. You love it.
I can play tough guy all I want. Tough guys usually have balls of steel. Like you, who has a pussy.
Really? Under their vaginas? Oh.
Yeah.
One, two, three. Ah.